Not it. Bam, baby, we are live. We're getting something set up. 3 p.m., here we go. What's up, everyone? Okay, let's see who's popping in to play. All right, we're getting things all started. Hi, everyone. I hope you guys are ready to sweat. I have my headband on because I expect to sweat a lot more than I normally would. I was just practicing this maybe like 30 minutes ago and I was already heating up. So how is everyone doing? This is the first time we're actually getting to see each other as a tribe. Also, if you haven't turned your screen yet, go ahead and do so. It'll be a lot easier to follow along. We'll wait like 2 more minutes to get everyone in here. What's up, Dahlia? Mama's in the house. I'm like turning my head sideways because that's how I'm reading these comments, but I'm sure you guys can see me perfectly. As far as the playlist goes, you guys are more than welcome to just listen to the video. I'm planning to crank it up pretty high here. Who cares what my neighbors think? They're just gonna have to move along with it, so. But if you do want to follow along, I did post it on our tribe page, but it might throw you off a little bit because the timing is a little, you know, cray cray. Things that you'll need: water, make sure it's cold and full, a towel. I don't know how many breaks we'll have, but we're going to squeeze as much as we can in 10 minutes. We'll do about like 60 more seconds until we start. Maybe even start warming up your hips. We got my roommate and longtime best friend, Sai B. You can call her Sai. She's gonna be my backup dancer. Everyone needs a Kelly. Michelle, Mila. This is gonna be Michelle, so she's feeling a little lazy today. But you'll see her moving and grooving. But everyone needs a Destiny's Child, so. Mila's Michelle, that's Kelly. Me, as you know, John say. Okay, is everyone ready to go? Let's see those hearts, see if we are ready. Hey, Des! Arisha's ready to pop this off. I mean, she must be like in 50 sweats already since she knocked out the 30 in like 10 days. Okay, let's get started. Let's get it moving. Let's get on your feet. You don't need a mat, but if you want to wear socks so you don't get rug burn, we're going to be moving a lot. Let's go. What you say, Sada? You ready?
Ready.
Kelly's good. How about we move over to the side so people can see you? Beautiful. Michelle?
You're doing a great job.
You're doing great, sweetie. You're doing great. Okay. All right, baby. We're starting off with just the only. Go ahead and just roll out your shoulders here. Come into your breath. Inhale up and down. Bring it forward. Now march it out. So just about at 90 degrees, let it feel good. Let me crank this baby up. Starting from A channel, you get to know who I am. Take it up. Take it down. Swap low, I can see you. Down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Take it up and down. All right, side step. It's a nice little warm up here. If you want to sing, that burns more calories. All right, add the hop, add the hop. Add a little swing there. You know, we gotta use the elbow-to-elbow contact. So lead with your elbows. Ha. Ha. All right, raise the roof to the right. Ready to go? Right. Ha. Left. Hip. Hey. Hey, raise the roof. Hey. All right, cool your step in the front. Ready? Forward. Forward. Now add a little bit of hip action. Yes, mommy, that's the spice we're looking for. Ow! Ha. All right, listen closely. We're gonna turn. Here we go. In 4, 3, 2, come on. Ha.
side, go. Ha. In your circles, in those hips, baby, come on. Ha.
Maybe get close to the camera so you can really see your booty. Take it up. Take it down. Squats here, down. End up, down, end up. Those are your three exercises. We're gonna take those three more times. In four, three, side to side step. Let's go, left side. Ha. If this is too much, you can just take a nice little step. Ah. Raising the roof. In four, raise your roof, come on. I'm gonna be with you. Michelle, you're doing a really good job right there, baby girl. I like it. There's different types of modification. Sometimes you're Beyonce, sometimes you're Kelly, sometimes you're Michelle. Come yourself to the front, come on. Ha, ha, ha. Turn it around, let's go. Ha. All right, other side, let's go. Other side. Other side. We finished with the squats. Let's go. Ha. Now if you want to work on that booty, you gotta squeeze at the top. Ha. Very slow again. We're sending a strong stance at the top. Hold. And at the bottom. Hold. Hold. Now widen out your feet just a little. Good. Alright, stay low, sit low. Sit nice and low. We're gonna move our hips side to side, okay? It's right.
I feel like I'm driving like an 18-wheeler.
Let's go. Double it up. The more you get your whole body into this, the better it feels. All you're doing. It's gonna take alternate steps, just like knee highs. We'll slow it down like this. Let's get that shirt off your shoulder. Be like Corona, who did somebody just sneeze on me? All right, we're gonna do some sexy moves. Ready? Wide stance, hit. Yeah, jumping jack at the top. Ha, ha. Yo. Yeah, I see you on a Saturday night, Kelly. Let's go. We got two more. What's up with the hip? I stay low. Hip one. Take it up. Take it down. Pick it up. Remember, we're repeating those movements. Alright? Using the alternate step. Just kidding, we got squat steps. I don't know what that means, but just follow along. Just keep those hips moving. Ready? She got some swag with it. How
are
you doing? Okay.
She said no.
Michelle, we got this. Show how it's done. Alright, alternate knee raise. Corona, she better don't. Hey. You got those hip claps for the last time. In 4, 3, 2, come on. Jumping jack. Jumping jack. Make it good. Last one. Hold it at the bottom. Go away. One. Four quarters. Just like cycle, you know? Four quarters, hit every quarter of the room. Ha. Stay low in your squat. Get lower. Get lower. Get lower. Ha. Ha. gonna step with the right foot, taking it forward and back.
40. Nice little cha cha.
You move your hip. No, yeah, no, you can move those hips right there. Make it hot. Like you were just booty bumping somebody, you know, we're trying not to touch nobody's hands. We're gonna take a 4-point turn. You take it side, back, other side. Lead with your right foot, take it forward. Side, back, left, left side, forward. Side, back, right side, okay. Again. Side clap, let's go. Ha. Halfway there. Listen, if your neighbors are gonna complain after this, you might as well make it good. Make it worth it. Ha. Let me send you a love note. Ha. That's it. Ha. Then you move forward. Move it back. Alright, baby's your favorite. You've seen him Pilates. High knees! This really makes me want to shake my hips. I cooked cookies last night, and I can feel them on every pretend app I have. Like I have 6-pack of cookies. Keep going. We're gonna go back into our hip work. 2, squat low, corner. Those abs looking like glazed donuts. That's what we're here for. Alright, cha-cha, forward, let's go. I'm already past my time, but we're almost there. 2 more minutes, promise. Turn around, let's go, it's side. Switch it up. Switch it up. Again. All right, side clap, let's go. We in this tribe? Yes, we are. You know how we finish? High knees, let's go. One, done. Way to go, everyone. Proud of y'all. Make sure you drink your water. Now go wash your hands. Listen, we'll do this every day, all day. If you want it, keep coming. We love y'all. Thanks for joining. Make sure you do your breathing exercises. Okay. We'll make sure to save this, I promise.